What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another reaction video, and here we got for you guys today Rod Wave, Turks and Caicos or Caicos featuring 21 Savage official audio. Man, 21, I need you to do something for me on this track. Like Drake said himself, man, I need you to do something for me. I need you to brighten up this track, man. Rod Wave is always gonna do his thing, but I need you, 21, I need you to show up. And I really need you to bring it. I really need you to bring it. Because Rod Wave has been doing a fantastic job by himself. So you cannot ruin the song. So with that being said, let's get straight into the audio, man.
Girls, girls, girls,
girls, girls all over the world. I heard this part. I don't know where I heard it from. Oh, I don't remember where I heard it from, but I definitely heard this part before. Was it like a leaked audio? I heard of it by mistake. I heard this before though. Let's just get back into it. But I definitely heard this before, like, no, without a doubt.
Yo, this beat actually really hard.
Girls, 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 girls all over the world. The world.
Love. Yeah. Yeah. Love. Yeah.
She's a real deal diva.
Yes. Let's get back into it. Sorry for the interruption.
She's a real deal diva, more than an Instagram model. Bad bitches love reposado, drinking out a bottle. I don't usually try and shoot no shots, but I can pass on her. Told them start a kind, let me out, I seen her ass on her. She really sweet, my heart skipped a beat. In the club where our harlequin be, so I bring a part of the me. Top flow, presidential suite, and we 50 deep. Hold on, T, could just stop the beat, let's get something to eat.
Nah, he flowing on this. He's flowing. Nah, man. Nah. And it's not that typical Rod Wave either. Cause he could flow on this for sure, but he's like actually rapping right now. Not like bar heavy, but like rapping in the terms of he's using different elements to himself that he probably doesn't really, you know, use in other songs. But I'm liking this track so far. I mean, I'm liking it. Let's get it.
Beating in the club where our harlequin be, so I bring a part of the me. Top flow, presidential suite, and we 50 deep. Hold on, T, could just stop the beat, let's get something to eat. If she trying to set a trap, then it's gonna work. I love you and all your baddie friends, boo, let's go to Turks.
Ah.
I don't want your Insta or your Snapchat. Add me on your Finsta where you be bad at.
Woo.
She don't want no more love and I don't mind. She's here for a good time.
Not a long time.
I told her after we get done, we can island hop. A friend told me, nigga, shut up. It's shot a clown.
Girls, 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 girls all over the world.
She's a vibe and her friends a vibe and we about to have some fun. Bad bitches round the world, better grab your one.
Girls, 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 girls all over the world.
Yo, this song is fire, bro. This song is fire, bro. It got rapping. It got, of course, a catchy hook. Now, 21 need to do something. He needs to make this track brighten up even more, man. That's what I'm waiting for. So, if he could do that, this track would be perfect right now, man.
Girls all over the world. The world.
Michigan, Atlanta, Florida, Alabama.
All right.
Bougies and the ratchets, I don't really have a standard.
Yeah.
I'm a young player, I rub feet and I light candles.
Yeah.
She love lemon drops and like the open toe her sandals.
21.
Okay,
21.
Come here, baby, let me coach you.
Yeah.
If you learn to do it with no hands, I might promote you.
God.
You know I got superpowers, I would never ghost you.
Mm.
We just made a movie, now we watching it on Roku.
Girls, 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 girls all over the world.
Wait, okay.
That's messed up.
Oh man, 21, man. You did okay. I thought you was gonna go for longer, but you didn't ruin the song, so I appreciate that. But I kind of wish your verse was just a little longer, you know, just a little longer. But it's all cool. It's cool. It's cool. It's cool though. It's cool.
We just made a movie. Now we watching it on Roku.
Girls all over the world.
Yo, this song is just fire, man. The chorus just keeps relapsing, and I don't even think you would get tired of the chorus too. It's so catchy. It's in a good tone too. So it's like, it just hits, you know? It just hits. Like, you can't go wrong with the song right here, man. It's just too good.
She's a vibe and a friend's a vibe, and we about to have some fun.
Girls all over the world.
Let's go. I can't wait to react to the two other songs off the album. This is gonna be great. This is gonna be good, man. I gotta knock out these songs before I leave to go to Delaware. So I'm gonna try to get these out for you guys in time, but if I can't, then I just wait until I might have to do some videos in Delaware. We'll see how that goes. But for now, we're doing good, man. But of course, you already know, man, Rod Wave, fire. This is also a banger off the new album as well. There's no misses. There has been no misses so far. So that's a good thing. But you guys, this is the end of the video. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comments down below. Go to my Patreon where all of my block reactions will be about the copyright and blurring the screen. And please turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time I drop a new video. Because this bingo's all 2023 to 2024, man. I promise you guys, you do not want to miss the upcoming videos I have next. And if you want to further support, go down to my Cash App. It's in the link in the description down below. Thank you guys for all the love and support. I appreciate every single one of you guys. And I hope you guys are here to stay. But with that being said, you guys already know this. I'm out of here.